Athens investigators say they've arrested the man who murdered a 36-year-old woman, Letitia Gresham, found dead of a gunshot wound inside a home on Moreland Avenue Saturday morning, a little after 8 o'clock. Police have charged a man they say was also inside that home. His name, Marion Adkins, 40 years old.